back. So if you can do that to align correctly, can you stretch your arms out and then go as far. So everybody has different length of legs. Everybody needs different kind of pistons as well, okay? Now, move your feet inwards. So you give you a little bit more stability when you go forward. And now engage your legs, keep your knees locked. Inhale, place your palms in the back. Try to touch your elbows together and then stretch your chest. And exhale. Lower down. Now place your palms on the same height. Move the fingers to be on the same height as the toes. And then exhale. Lower down. Inhale, straighten your back a little bit more. Spine, make space for your spine. You're turning your hips outside. You can try to rotate your hips. Okay, and now exhale. Try to touch your head on the ground. Spine straight and hold here. 5, 4, 3.